Hey there, guys. A man died last night in New Haven after a crash along Adams Center Road. That crash actually caused a power outage in that area. Meanwhile, another man died this morning. He was also involved in a crash in downtown Fort Wayne. And later on this afternoon, about 2 o'clock, Mayor Tom Henry will be discussing his plans for the 2015 budget for Fort Wayne. We'll be sure to pass along the latest details into that story coming up on the Pat Miller program from 3 to 6.